A very pleasant morning to all. Class 5B is going to present a humorous poem, Little Red Riding Hood and the Wolf, penned by Ruhal Dhar.
As soon as Wolf began to feel that he would like a decent meal, he went and knocked on Grandma's door. When Grandma opened it, she saw the sharp white teeth. The hurt him, and Wolfie said,
"May I come in?"
Poor Grandma was terrified.
"He's going to eat me up," she cried.
And she was absolutely right. He ate her up in one big bite. But Grandma was small and tough, and Wolfie weighed,
"That's not enough. I haven't yet begun to feel that I have had a decent meal."
He ran around the kitchen helping.
"I have got to have a second helping."
Then added with a frightful leer,
"I am therefore going to wait right here."
In came the little girl in red. She stopped, she stared, and then she said,
"What great big ears you have, Grandma."
"All the better to hear you with,"
the wolf replied.
"What great big eyes you have, Grandma."
"All the better to see you with,"
the wolf replied. He sat there watching her and smiled. He thought,
"I am going to eat this child."
Compared with her old grandmama,
she is going to taste like caviar.
"But Grandma, what a lovely great big furry coat you have on."
"That's wrong,"
cried wolf.
"Have you forgot to tell me what big teeth I have got? Oh well, no matter what you say, I am going to eat you anyway."
The small girl smiles, one eyelid flickers. She whips a pistol from her knickers. She aims it at the creature's head, and bang, 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 she shoots him dead.
A few weeks later,
in the wood,
"I came across this guy. But what a change! No cloak of red, no silly foot upon her.